Odd Date with Ed Wood. For Chain Gang with Ed Wood, it's personal. Our obsession with B-movies started way, way, way back. Way back. First time I see Plan 9 from Outer Space, YMCA, Yonkers. Larry G says, money is no object for art. Dig Ed Wood. The space age Shakespeare, setting up scenes in a graveyard after a UFO sighting. Pie Pan. Dig Plan 9, released into rock and roll, 1950s black and white world of teenagers soundtracks, The Flying Saucer, Rock and Roll by Bill Riley and the Little Green Men on Sun Records. Dig Bela Lugosi, the original blood drinker, in his Dracula cape, playing this spook, recruiting more humans as alien, zombified flesh. Dig the amazing Criswell, pop culture, icon, psychic, star. Dig former pro wrestler Tor Johnson, town police chief, brought back to life as the original bloated, throbbing, skinhead zombie. And Tor's son, a full-time cop in real life, playing bit parts and leading roles in Ed's movies. The gorgeous vampire riding the city bus. You know, shooting location, looking fresh, graveyard flowers. Like she just got the shiny black saucer hearse in Vampire Vamp Drag. Dig, ensemble cast, bringing Ed's vision to life. At Dig, Ed Wood hammering out Pulp Paperbacks, shooting B-movies, low-budget feature films like Bride of the Monster, distributed in small-town USA theaters, large city movie palaces, and drive-ins, and grindhouses, and YMCAs, and years later, revival houses, bringing back the dead of Ed Wood's films, screening Ed Wood films like Glenna Glenna. Back in the day, after Chain Gang Band rehearsals, we'd be checking out Descendants of Ed Wood B-movies, 24/7 screening.